Okay guys, so we just arrived here at the track outside Caledon. No idea what to expect. The MX track looks fairly good. So by the looks of things, it's all of that over there. The jumps are fairly well sized. And then there's like a enduro loop that runs across here through the fields and the reeds. So yeah, let's wind her up, get out the bus and get some Moto laps in. Woo!
much.
Ha ha ha.